I just don't know. We need more science.
Oh, hey, sorry, we didn't see you there. We're just busy hanging out in our super sweet PSA chem lab, doing dangerous and wasteful experiments so that you don't have to. A firm knowledge of science is essential for understanding good food and wine pairings. For example, did you know that the residual malt sweetness in wheat beer binds with the capsaicin oils in spicy foods, which helps create flavor molecules in your mouth? It's true. These flavor molecules release serotonin and endorphins in your brain, which makes you feel like $1 million, and it makes all the problems go away. Thanks, science. Nice.